How do you feel about people buying tattoo machines on Amazon and learning to tattoo at home?
Honestly, I don't even know why Amazon has the licensing to sell such a device. Tattooing is not one of those things you get to pick up and try. I don't believe that. I think that, and I had a very, like,